And what we're dealing with here is different than the spontaneous random acts of violence we've seen over the last few years. Here in Bridgeville, 12 miles outside Pittsburgh, this could have been a horror a year in the making. One of the members of the gym behind me was not just there exercising, he was plotting to kill.
ABC News has learned the shooting suspect is 48-year-old George Sodini of Scott Township, Pennsylvania. According to disturbing writing Sodini apparently posted on the web, this horrific crime is something he'd been planning for some time. In a posting dated August 3rd, his last, he writes, "I took off today, Monday, and tomorrow to practice my routine and make sure it's well polished. I need to work out every detail. There is only one shot. I haven't had a drink since Friday at about 2:30. Total effort needed. Tomorrow is the big day." And sadly, it looks like his twisted plot went off as planned. About 10 minutes after a Latin dance aerobic class starts in the LA Fitness Center, George Sodini enters in workout clothes carrying a duffel bag. Moments later, shots ring out.
Once the trainer figured out there were gunshots, he told everybody to get on the ground. We got on the ground. Everybody was trampling over each other just to get out in time. Once we got out, we didn't know if he was, we were told to just hide because we thought he was still on the loose, and they started looking for him. So we all hid in these trees that are behind the building here.
Witnesses say the gunman had just come from a nearby restaurant. Although they claim he didn't look like he belonged in the class, police say he was a member of the gym. Suddenly, he turns off the lights, and the darkness flashes with gunfire, a ploy to either confuse about 30 women trapped inside or maybe to avoid seeing the horror he was creating.
By the time I realized what was going on, I looked over at the aerobic room, and I could see flashes in the dark, and that's when I realized that someone was actually using a firearm inside of there.
Police say the perpetrator carries two handguns, fires indiscriminately, hitting almost everyone in the room, some more than once.
He knew exactly where he was going, and pulled the guns out and started shooting.
One of his victims, a newlywed.
A couple bullets went right past her head. She went down and he straddled her and leaned down and shot her right through the shoulder.
The instructor of the class is one of the victims. She is pregnant and hit in the shoulder. Police receive calls at 8:16. By that time, everyone in the gym is running for their lives. In a moment of crisis, people are still helping each other.
After I came out of the locker room, there was a girl laying right outside the men's locker room that got shot in her thigh. So me and some other friends from the gym all helped her up. She just kept saying she was going to die. She thought she was going to die, and everybody was just trying to keep her calm, and she was just hysterical.